bringing in a grocery store, bringing in fresh and healthy food, hasn't really changed the outcomes for folks, even though we've put a bunch of money into this strategy. Why is that? Well, food deserts were never the problem to begin with, right? Food deserts were a symptom of a problem of geographic segregation, of a lack of economic opportunity in, over the course of multiple generations.